Hey, what's up, guys? I'm out here in one of my favorite Bream lakes. I went yesterday to one of my favorite shellcracker lakes using the floating spider and the black ant, and I caught no shellcrackers, but I caught a bunch of Bream. But anyway, I'm out here today on one of my favorite bluegill lakes, and I've changed the floating spider to my favorite yellow little popping bug with the black ant trailer behind it. So anyway, hopefully the bluegill are going to be cooperative, and I'll be back to you in just a second, hopefully with some nice Bream. Hopefully I'm going to catch something about like this, but I can tell you they're probably going to be more like that. But anyway, I'm out, and I'll see you.
Oh, two on a time. Honey. Cindy. God dang it. One of them got off. Boy, I had two big ones on at a time. There you go. That's a decent one. He hit at it. There we go. Look at that right there. Honk. Cindy. That's a nice one, guys. I got a yellow popper with a black ant below it as a trailer. I'm gonna fish on, guys. They're killing that black ant. Ooh. Don't you see that? Ooh, that's a spider. He hit the popper. Only a couple have hit the popper. We hit that yellow popper. All right, put you back, boy. Fish on. Another fish on. Most of them are hitting the black ant. Another one on the black ant. Alright, let's see if we can get two in a row. Yep, right there. Right there. Hit the popper too. He's not as big as some of them though. Ow. Fish on, guys. Get out of the trees. Little sucker.